In order to hold the paper down, she has to use one arm, and then she grips the pencil, and it is every single piece of her body she is using. Whatever it might be, she will give it a go, and I think that's something for everyone to learn.